So today you're going to be reacting to TikTok science experiments. I'm going to have you watch a science experiment on TikTok, okay, and then we are going to try it out.
Okay.
Really? Like, we're going to test it out here?
Yep, you're going to get to try all of these experiments.
Okay.
I like physics a lot. I've never done chemistry.
Okay, I like all science except chemistry. Like, literally, I cancel chemistry.
Garbage bag. Low up. Touch. Towel. Friction.
I love how easy this is. He's just
balloon.
Cut. Towel. Friction. Like one word. This is great.
Friction.
More friction.
Stop. Electricity.
I definitely believe this. Yes. This, yes.
Okay, so you think this is gonna work?
Yes.
I don't know. I don't think it'll work, to be honest.
Oh, it's all cut up for me already.
Towel, and I have to swing it just like that. Towel!
Ooh! Friction. All right, let me make sure I do this part thoroughly.
Okay.
Oh, no! Ah! I put it down and then it just... Okay.
All right, this is gonna work. Ready?
I mean, it's sticking to the balloon, but it's not like, it's like attracting the balloon. It's not pushing it up, it's bringing it in.
This is so upsetting. How come his looks so cool? Was it supposed to work? Like, I need to see other people doing it.
I don't think that he's lying. I think I just didn't do it right.
Maybe because his instructions were too bland. He was like, balloon, towel, cut, friction, and like, I need more explanation. Ooh. CDs?
Okay, rip this. Okay.
What? What?
This will work.
Yeah, you think this will work?
I think this one might work.
I have my doubts, cause a CD doesn't seem to be something that would work like that, but.
Okay, so I have two CDs, and then I have a compact dryer.
The first step is to take the disc in half. Can you see where there's like a place that you can separate the top from the bottom?
You know, I didn't even know there were layers to the CD, so I don't really think so. It doesn't even look like there is layers to it.
How in the world is he doing that?
Does it look like there are two layers?
No, it's like a solid, it's like just a solid clear line.
I think there, is there two? Is this real? Like, I can't tell, okay.
Why don't you cut it in half or like cut a little piece off to see if you cut it, if it will show another layer.
Okay.
All right. Okay, so look at it. Does it look like there's multiple layers?
No.
Okay. Whoa! Oh my, did you see that? Nope, nothing. Nothing happened.
Look at it and see. Go ahead. I don't think you can blow it without the... No.
It's not even like floppy.
Oh yeah, what's the verdict on this one?
Just tried to give it a shot. fail, epic fail.
Why did they do this? Why? What's the point? Cause I know there's science stuff that actually works, that's cool. Why don't they do those ones?
Okay, I've seen this one.
I thought those were Orbeez for a second.
I'm skeptical already. I read these type of videos. Oh, well.
What do you think of that?
I feel like that's less basic than the other two. Or no, that's more basic than the other two. So therefore, I do think that this will work.
Okay, I think that works because I remember seeing a while ago on my TikTok this old precious man doing this, and it took him like a couple of tries to like get it straight, but he did it. So I was like, an old man can't lie to us, right?
Stay.
Ah! No, it's spilling.
Okay, I mean, some of it went up here. It's still going.
Hey, we got, oh. Wait. Oh, shoot.
I could speed it up.
I think it could have, it had potential.
Like, it's not as expected. It's like those expectations versus reality. It kind of works, but it's disappointing.
We have one more. For this one, we have a familiar face.
Okay.
This is from fellow reactor Dominic's TikTok. Okay.
Ooh. All right, guys, it's 1 a.m. I can't sleep.
I trust him. I think this
Step
is
one,
work.
Get a vase. Step two, add water to the vase. Step three, add food coloring to the vase. Step four, take any type of oil and add it to the vase very slowly.
It looks like it's gonna work because the oil and then the water that I separate.
Now add some Alka-Seltzer. Check it out, guys. You have now made a homemade lava lamp.
I like how he's telling you the step by step.
Oh my gosh. Watch the color pick up right now. You can start to see it. Look how cool that is. Oh my gosh. Woo.
Why not just go get a lava lamp, but you know, if you don't want to, go ahead and buy more products to make one yourself. This is purple.
Slowly, okay.
Oh, so there's bubbles?
All right, when you're ready, let's pour them all four in there at once.
All right. Three.
Two.
One.
Here we go. Oh, no, hurry.
I already see bubbles going up.
I think it looks really cool. Like, if you see these bubbles, they're like really massive bubbles, and...
Ooh, it's shooting on this side.
I mean, it's not like a lava lamp, but like, for like some quick entertainment, it was pretty good.
3 out of 4 didn't work, but Dominic, he wouldn't lead us astray.
Yep, Dominic came in clutch. Thank you, Dominic.
Thanks for watching this episode of React.
Did you try any of these science experiments? Did they work for you? Let us know in the comments.
Check back every week for more awesome videos like this. Bye.
Hey guys, it's Sierra, React producer. Thanks so much for watching this episode. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel here, but also subscribe to our other channel, Replay. Links are down below. Bye guys.